Now they put on the top some special material, waterproof.
But once the water will make a movement, like kind of stripes?
Normal, it's not white. It's a normal color of this. It's like a gray one.
Waterproof is?
You see, felt, we make, when we make felt, we make this dirty wool.
Yeah.
Dirty wool is like a fat wool. And it's a very good for to press it. And in the same time, this pressing the wool is like water product for water. It's waterproof product. And normally inside in the Yurt, if you in original Yurt, if you make a fire in the middle, inside is also brown color from the smoke.
What do you use to put on the
floor? Good fish, tell us. No, this is good. Yeah. On the floor, you see, it's also about the floor in traditional Utah. First, they need to put a... here is an old forest, but in place of this forest they put on the floor, как это, ветки еловые. No, branches. So they put branches